My family, they sent me, I was very small, to live with my uncle. In the afternoon, he is doing Yantra yoga.
E nel pomeriggio lui faceva gli
altri yoga. Doing many movements. Like breathing, the movements.
Le respirazioni.
He spent at least 1 hour. And I am knowing that my uncle really know very well than the Andrea yoga. Another time when I met my uncle, then I know already I grow up as this little. I asked him also movements. But I have no much knowledge of that period. Last when I left China, coming back in my home, that period then I went to see my uncle. Because he told me, if you're interested, then you come again. Then I asked many questions, what I don't know. I am reading young book. Already these Yantra books I got when I was in Kandogar, where there was with the son of my teacher, Tsarashab.